Welcome back, everyone. It is Amelia. I hope you are fine. Daredevil, born again actor Charlie Cox reflects on his Marvel Cinematic Universe return in She-Hulk. Attorney at law while appearing at Fan Expo Chicago, Matt Murdock has slowly been making his way back into the MCU since the end of 2021 when he made his first movie cameo in Spider-Man: No Way Home. As Marvel Studios has been building towards the Daredevil, born again TV show, the Devil of Hell's Kitchen has also shown up in other MCU projects over the last few years. At Cox's Fan Expo Chicago panel, where Screen Rant is a media partner, hosted by Screen Rant's own Joe Dickelmeyer, the Daredevil star was asked about his time on She-Hulk, Attorney at Law. The series was the first time Daredevil's yellow and red costume appeared in live action, and Cox shared how he found out that he was getting a new suit. Even though She-Hulk, Attorney at Law Season 1 was met with a mixed reception, the brief love story between Matt and Jennifer Walters did earn plenty of positive feedback, as it showed a more lighthearted side of Daredevil. Both Tatiana Maslany, who played Jennifer, and Cox have talked about wanting to work together again, which begs the question of whether the two heroes could be reunited in Daredevil, Born Again. She-Hulk, Attorney at Law Season 2 may not be happening, but that doesn't mean that Jennifer's time in the MCU has to be over. As of right now, there are no signs of She-Hulk being in Daredevil, Born Again Season 1. Unless Marvel went to extreme measures to hide a cameo. However, since Daredevil, Born Again Season 2 has already been greenlit, it is always possible they could have Maslany reprise the role then. Daredevil, Born Again Season 2 could also be utilized as a fun way to explore a more mature version of the She-Hulk character, since her solo show was heavily constructed as a comedy legal drama. Given their strong chemistry, it would be a shame if Daredevil, Born Again didn't feature Maslany and Cox together again in some capacity. For now, however, time will tell if there will be crossovers between Daredevil, Born Again and She-Hulk, Attorney at Law. Give me some ideas related to my video in comments on below if you like this video, and subs for more upcoming videos.